Semi collides with a pickup truck in northeast Oklahoma City, according to emergency responders. The driver of the semi was leaving the Flying J when he pulled out in front of a pickup truck, causing the collision. We're told the driver of that pickup was treated at the scene for a minor head injury and then released. No one else was hurt.